Former Neighbours star Liam Hemsworth is wowing audiences in the US. His new film, The Hunger Games, has developed a cult following, and it's not even in the cinemas yet. He's just walked the red carpet at the premiere in LA.
With a girlfriend the paparazzi loves and now a major role in a Hollywood blockbuster, it's no surprise Liam Hemsworth is getting quite popular with female fans.
He's tall and handsome.
He's Australian. He's hot.
So how does he feel walking the black carpet for his breakthrough film, The Hunger Games?
You always feel a little on edge, I think.
We could do it, you know, take off, live in the woods.
They'd catch us.
Maybe not.
The movie's built around a futuristic reality TV show where teenagers fight each other to the death. Pre-sales for tickets have set records. Opening weekend could eclipse the final Twilight film.
Are you comfortable with this label of being a heartthrob?
It's very flattering for people to, you know, want to meet me and excited to meet me, so I'm always excited to meet people.
The premiere drew some big names and dedicated fans and waited in line for 2 days.
What did you have to go through to get on the carpet?
I slept on concrete.
But it's fan madness like this Liam Hemsworth will have to get very used to. This film is just the first in what's slated to be a hype-driven trilogy.
And as his star rises...
Yeah. What advice have you given him?
I think just to always remember who was there for you before any of this mattered. And just remember the people that love you for you.
There's no shortage of those. In Los Angeles, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.